Okay, you guys, I'm back, finally. I had to go run a couple of errands or whatever. Okay, so now we're gonna do the 7 stages. Okay? I'm in my bathroom, so lighting is way, way better. So, you just pour it in your mixing bowl, okay? And it's a powder. You guys, it's a white powder. Put this away. Excuse me. I'm going to put my gloves on. You're going to need gloves, okay? Because I'm going to do this by my hand. But you're going to section off your hair in 4 parts, okay? And you just section them off where you want them to stop, where you want your color to stop. So I'm doing the ombre effect instead of the all over effect while my extensions are in. And I just went ahead and I clipped them, okay? And they're not even, so. And my hair is way down here. My hair is long, okay? So I'm just gonna work my ends, and you know, I'll raise them up and show you when I finish. Put my gloves on, and okay, so I'm gonna put your 40 developer, only because I want mine to get really, really light, because I'm not putting a blonde on there. I'm actually doing color, you know, a real bright color. So this is my powder, this is this, and you're just gonna pour it in. I don't measure, I don't like to measure, I just like to mix it until I get it consistent, like a cream where it's not powder or anything, it's just going to be a consistent cream. And you don't want it to be lumpy, you just want it to be smooth. So, if you're not, you know, used to doing this, your best bet is to just do little amounts until it get cream like, okay? So you just do little amounts. But I do this all the time only because I dye hair and I do hair professionally. So I kind of know the consistency, and you just want it to get cream like that, okay? So once that's done, I'm going to take my hands and I'm just going to run it through, okay? And you see me, I'm just running it through my hair with my fingers all the way down. Okay? Just run it all the way down. And you just go section by section and do the same exact thing, okay? And you'll see it start changing, okay? It's kind of strong. Well, it's strong, you guys, because it is bleach. You know, you just work it through. Feel like a dirty South soldier, draped up in their brown holder, gonna call.
just watching it working. I'm picking up on you tonight. Oh boy, you're looking like you like.
This is the last, my last section. And I don't know if you can see it, but it's starting to turn, okay? Really fast, it's starting to turn, you guys. Want to make sure that it gets all the way through to my ends. So it's gonna automatically turn and it's gonna lighten up, and you just let it lighten up to as much as you want. I want mine to be white, just because, like, when they're really, really blonde, when it's really, really, I mean, really, really blonde people, it's gonna take so much better. People don't know that, but it's gonna take so much better, and that's all I wanted to do is just take really, really good. And as you can see, I don't know, it's the light in here, but it's already starting to turn. If you can see, I don't know if you can see it or not, and I really don't want to touch anything with my hands, but it's really starting to turn already, and this is just a few minutes. So this is the first step. So I'm gonna leave it on here, and I'm just gonna me myself only because I keep playing with it. I'm working it in, and just making sure that it changed or whatever, and it's just gonna take a while to lighten up. So I'm gonna let this lighten and just leave it on there and see how light it'll get, you guys. So I'll come back and let you know, okay? Don't